I have a scene on the first time I meet the character of Benicio, Alejandro. And the first time I meet Alejandro, I was very, of course, nervous about that scene because it's Benicio and it was the first time I was gonna meet him. But I was excited about that scene that we have because it's there's a lot of layers in there, a lot of things because you don't know the for Gallo, for the character of Gallo, how important this girl is. Her name is Isabela. She's great. I think, just by looking at her, she has an energy of, bigger than life. Like, she's a very, very special energy that she has, and she brings that to, you can see that in the camera. She's an amazing actress. Like, she had like very intense scenes where she had to be like, devastated and. And you could really see her pain and, crying right in the spot. And she came out like cut and she was already like, eh. I'm like, how do you do that? I think it's one of the greatest actors. Like, if it's me especially, he's one of those actors that I grew up, admiring. And he's one of those actors that made me do what I do. So it was such a pleasure to work with him, yeah. And he's so professional. Like, I've learned so much from him, honestly. Like, I learned so much from him because he's in everything, in every detail, of the acting. He's there, and he's so committed to the story. Being Mexican, it's a very personal thing because these things do happen in Mexico. It's not like for us, it's not fiction. So I think it's important that this tells a story in both sides, like, what really happens, like how the governments are involved and how the cartels are involved and, everything from the ground. So that I think it's important too, that people see what the real, I mean, what's happening out there. I read the script and I love that it's a new thing. He has the life of his own, I'd say. It's a different, I mean, same characters, but different theme or different story. So yeah, when I read it, I was so excited to be part of it. And the look of it, I think Sicario and this one, the photography, it's gonna be mind-blowing, yeah.